separate the participants in the tournament action. 5 games of tournament action tonight, with a winner announced at the end of the evening. Representing Tampa Highline, this player looking for his second triple crown in just his third season on the roster. This team won the tournament last season, ladies and gentlemen, number 52, his backcourt partner, a rising tournament star, versus the defending champions, number 39, Ariaga. Ariaga. And representing Miami Highline, this team won this season's tournament of champions, front quarter, number 37, Ariaga. His backcourt partner and former Tampa superstar from right here in the Bay Area, will you welcome home statewide champion number 20, Daniel. Daniel. And representing Tampa Highline, this up-and-coming front quarter now in his third tournament action, ladies and gentlemen, number 18, La Federica. La Federica. His backcourt star, this is a two-time backcourt champion with plenty of tournament experience. We call him Spider-Man, number 49, Iriando. Iriando. And representing Orlando Highline, a player with plenty of tournament action and a former Ocala Triple Crown winner, number 46, Boston. His backcourt partner, another tournament-tested veteran, backcourter number 53, Irua. And representing your Tampa Highline, two-time Pepsi All-Star champion, number 7, team backcourter, Le Hardy. Le Hardy. His backcourt partner, a rising star, Anton, currently our backcourt leader, number 55, Didi Gadai. And returning from the fourth field, Fontaine, two former Tampa stars. Will you welcome back number 23, Uwata. His backcourt partner, a tournament champion, number 51, Sumaya. And welcome back into the Fontaine from the Orlando Highline Fontaine, a former Tampa Triple Crown champion, one of our favorite front corner, number 26, Hala! Hala! His backcourt partner with plenty of tournament experience for Orlando, number 48, Estiaga. And now, from the Miami Fontaine, a former world champion, two-time statewide champion, considered one of the top players in the world today, front corner number 12, Michelena! Michelena! And in his first tournament for the Miami Fontaine, he is currently tied for the backcourt lead. Will you welcome new young rising star, number 65, Sanandi? Ladies and gentlemen, the players of the Outback Highline Invitational salute you.
Serving in the red shirts at post one from Tampa Hobby and Ariaga, receiving post two blue from Miami, Ariaga and Daniel. With the serve and the Outback Highline Invitational Tournament is underway. from the inside by Hobby, taken by Arriaga. Alive by Hobby. Here comes Daniel. He'll play it on the back end. That goes off Daniel Zuska. Scoring for the one. The white shirts go straight from Tampa Highline. Off there we go. And Arriaga. Off the back wall by Arriaga. Hobby in the front court. And from the Costado to the back wall. From the inside by Hobby goes all the way back. Goes off Arriaga, sets to point three. Cross court green from Orlando Highline, Pascavon and Ebrew. Too high by Arriaga, point four. Black shirts goes flying from down the high line. They hopped in and beat a cup line. Out of Uru Sesta, point five. Racing in cross check yellow from Fort Pierce sideline to the winter and to Maya. Thank you. set top by Cooper went to his side on Karam. Out top by Hakte Suska, point six. Most seventh round from Orlando Highline, Avra and Okiyaka. Goes off Urquiaga, says 2.6. Wrapping up the first round of play from Miami Honda, wearing the purple shirts, Michelina and Fernandez. Right with the serve, he'll have to reverse to backcourt. Light up the back wall by Dumoya. That goes off Fernandez as Suska. Point goes to the six. Whiteside doubled, starting the second time around. Six serves to plus two. Apriaga and Daniel score the points two at a time for the remainder of the game. Goes off Filuenta, Sesta, it's two for the two. First one, Javi and Apriaga. The inside by Arriaga. Taken by Arriaga. A catch by Daniel. All count by Daniel. Off the court. Two for the one. Serves the most 3 miles that weekend, and every young girl. Out the ring with the serve, he'll throw the half. Carroll, three, scores two. Next up, plus four, Vasquez and Ibu. By Vasquez, taken by Vasquez, low and slow, Vasquez got it. Good catch in the backcourt by Arriaga. That goes off, Ibu, Suska, three, that's two more. game's 2-7. The three has five. Possible game point for Valterica and Gilberto. Trying to stop them to five. Lehante and Vita Cabray. Possible game point to three. On the inside line off the wicket, there's Lehante. The kind of shot by off the wicket, big bounce. Pass to Peter Garay, point and game to the three. Playoff for Place and Show. 6-2-1, Place and Show point. Picked up by Pilarotta inside placement. Off Javi Cesta in the front court. Place the six, Show to one. Results are official in tonight's cup game. The winners at those three from Tampa High Line, Al Ferrita and Gilberto. Slicing at post six from Fort Pierce, Pilarotta and Dubois. Show team the one from Tampa, Javi and Arriaga. The Quinella 3-6, Perfecta 3-6, Trifecta 3-6-1. On the game, it's a doubles match, going to 7 points. Game two of tonight's Outback Highline Invitational Tournament. Post one from Tampa, along the way to Gabriando, receiving post two through from Orlando, Pascavon, and Hebrew. Along the way with the serve, Danny Lennon, gets underway. Catch by Pascaron. off Arianos just to score for the two. White shirts go split from Tampa by Hockney and the beating of love. Dumped inside by the Hockney point three. One break from Fort Pierce to the Wetna and the Maya. The cash by Peter Gavroy. Playing off the back wall by Vivaya. Here comes Peter Gallant from the wood. Cross court for the forehand. Dumped by Vivaya, point three. The Butchers plus five from Orlando, Abra, and Orquillaga. Forehand by Arteaga, Peter Gatwine's got it. Point three. Sitting close to the channel from Miami, Florida, and Hunter Duncan. Got a shot by Mitchellina, by Hunting. That's the forehand. Taken by Fernandez. From the inside by Mitchellina. Peter Gallant with it. Down by Leigh Hockney, hits the wet metal strip just off the court, 6 with the point. Crosses out of ground from Tampa, Hobby, and Akriaga. Mitchellina sets to point 7. Closing out run one play. Posting purple from Miami, Abriaga, and Denver. That does off Abriaga sets to 7 with the point. One-time couple starting the second time around. It's going to serve the most one-off the Rico and the Arriondo. Score the points, 2-9 for the remainder of the game. Catch by Arriondo. Top catch by Arriondo, right over the top of the forehead. Arriondo at the back wall. Not a good play by Arriondo, his forehead. Kept alive by Mount Federica. Inside by Javi, Arriondo's got it. Saved by Arriondo. That goes off by Federica Sesta, 7-2. To Basquiat and Abreu. Off Yabru Sesta, 7-2 more. Games to 7, the 7 has 6, possible game point for Javi and Arriondo. Trying to shut them down, first point to the right to add to buy a possible game point for the 7. And game to the 7. Finishing 2-3, and a playoff for show. Six games to 2, this is show point. Catch by Fernandez. Show the 6. Finish it tonight, John.
tonight's 12th game. A double smash play to 7 points. Game 12, the third game in tonight's Outback Highline Invitational. Serving in the red shirt of post one, representing Fort Pierce, Fuluwata and Sumaya. Receiving in post two, blue, Orlando, Tylai, Arra, and Arkianga. Fuluwata puts it in play, and game 12 is underway. Cut off by Arra, towards the backcourt. Sumaya's right there. Forehand by Arra. He'll play to the inside. Nice catch by Fuluwata. Strong right side by Urquiaga, and he'll score with it. 1-2. Wearing a white shirt of post three, Miami highlights Michelina and Fernandez. Backhand by Fernandez. From the back wall now, here's Arra. Forehand Ramonte. Michelina, Cortada. Nice catch by Arra. Strong reverse by Fernandez. Arra back, looking for the forehand Ramonte. He'll play it to the inside. Right hand return. Taken high there by Michelina. Long two wall, and Fernandez makes a catch. Now back to the inside. Urquiaga right there. Forehand play deep cross court. There's Urquiaga. From the back wall, Fernandez, Ramonte return, deep inside, Arra waiting. Sidearm back court, nice catch by Fernandez. Coming way out now. Forehand Ramonte by Michelina, Arra steps across, Bote Corrido, now the picada, beautiful backhanded Bote Corrido by Fernandez. Outside placement and it's wide. 0-2. Now wearing post four green and representing Tampa High Line. Javi and Arriaga. Javi cuts off the serve. Costado is too low. Well, the point for Orlando's Arra Nurtianka. Now post five black, representing Miami High Line, Arriaga and Daniel. Ostago to wall, and it scores. Point to the foul. Now Paul six yellow. Here's Tampa, Costa Rica, and Iriondo. They return by Arriaga, takes a big bounce, and covered in the backcourt by Iriondo. Daniel lets this one pass by. Ribonte just above the red and off the basket. Point pop. Of 7 Brown, Orlando's Pascalan and Ibru. Ponte saved by Arriaga. Moving in is Pascalan. He'll go high and deep. Arriaga lines it up. Big Ribonte backcourt. Nice catch by Iru. Sidearm inside. Covered again by Iru. Ribonte return. Daniel. White there for the bounce. Reversed by Daniel. He'll send it high to the backcourt. From the back wall now, here's Mascaran. Forehand Ribonte, wall to wall. Arriaga looks it over. Right hand return. High bounce inside. There's Iru with the backhand. Pinching towards the outside. Iru. Cranks it up. Reversed by Daniel. And from the back wall, Mascaran, Ribonte, right there, Arriaga, off the basket, and point 7. Now completing the first round of play and wearing Poste purple, Tampa's Lehati, and beating Iran. Gustavo de Hava, point to the 8. Now we begin the second round of play where all points are doubled and 8 plays post 1. Fort Pierce's Zulueta and Sumaya. The backcourt, beating an eye right there for Aide. Arrimada coming way out now. Zulueta can't keep it in play, and 8 adds 2 more. 8 plays of 3, Michelina and Fernandez. backhand by Fernandez. He'll drive it wall to wall. Lehazy back quickly. Ripote sent deep. Out of the basket, 8 with a double. Five points, a chance for a perfect game for Tampa's post-8 team of Lehazy and Vidigaray. Trying to stop them post-4, Javi and Arriaga. Serve is good. Nice catch by Lehazy. Covered in the corner by Arriaga. He'll play it high inside. Beating an eye right there. Javi sets up at the 7 line. A rebote reverse here to the inside. Beating an eye has it on the back end. Big right hand by Arriaga. And covered his backcourt. Pinching towards the outside. There's Lehazy again. He'll go with a two-wall. Javi down the wood waiting. Low and hard like a dart. What a catch by Lehazy. Arriaga right there, and he'll deal it backcourt. Now a forehand play to the inside. Javi makes the grab on the wall. Another fine catch by Vidigara. Javi with a backhand. Snapped inside. Lehazy right on it. Big forehand by Arriaga into the backcourt. Ponte Corrido fails. Four gets a double. Ladies and gentlemen, that was 5 in a row for the Tampa team post-8. Lehazy and Vidigaray. Now 4 serves to 2. Orlando's Arra and Arriaga. Back inside. Nice catch with the wall by Arriaga. Arra moves way back. Ribote inside. This will take a high bump. Arriaga with room behind the 13 line. Low and hard. Score. Two gets a double. And now it's possible game point for post-2, the Orlando team of Arra and Arriaga. Trying to stop them in the 6, La Perica and Iriondo. Possible game point post-2. Reverse deep to the back. Coming way out now, Arra back quickly. Forehand return, steered to the inside. Iriondo, a cortada from backcourt. Arra right on it. Played inside again. Cut off by Montorica. A rifle shot to the back. Handled nicely by Arriaga. Way out now. Arra, forehand rebote. Iriondo fights it off. Arriaga moves up. He's got the forehand. That drops in for the score, and 6 gets it up. Now 6 will play post-5. Arriaga and Daniel are representing the Miami High Life Broncos. right side by Arriondo. He'll work to the sidewall. Arriaga's right on it. Backhand by Daniel. Back wall now, and a Ribote return high to the inside. And Daniel right there with a nice forehand bote corrido. Ribote inside. Beautiful stretching grab by La Torrica. Daniel fires the forehand. La Torrica has an ID. Nice grab on the wall by Daniel. Above the red, and Daniel eyes it in. Kept in play by Riondo, but it falls short. Five gets a double. Five plays of seven. Here's Orlando's Boscaron and Ibru. And now possible game point for the Miami team. Arriaga Daniel trying to stop them and wearing the one for the lessons of Maya. Daniel with a forehand, snapped inside. Nice grab by Fumaya. Arriaga steps across. He'll use the reverse. Back wall it comes. Zulueta keeps it in play. Arriaga knifing in. Sidearm carom right at Zulueta. Now he'll play deep to the back. That touches the basket. One gets it up. Now one serves the post. Three of Miami's Michelin and Fernandez. Fumaya with a backhand. Ribote return play to the inside. Ponte Corrido by Fumaya. He'll try the outside route. Michelina right there to handle it. Into the back corner. Forehand return by Zulueta. Fernandez hangs on. His right side taken by Zulueta. Nice save by Michelina. From the back wall, Fernandez, Ribote return, and Zumaya right there from the knee, too low. Three gets a double, nicely played. Now three will serve to eight, Tampa's Lehundi and Vitigarai. Possible game point post eight. Fernandez with the backhand. Hammers one deep. Nice catch by Vitigarai. reversed by Fernandez. He'll uncoil the backhand. Feeding it out right in the corner, makes another great catch. Reverse goes wall to wall. Lejante, a weak return down the inside. Moving in is Michelina. Arrimada, back wall now, and no return. Three at the double. Now three serves to four, Javi and Arriaga. Inside, beautiful grab by Michelina. Arriaga cranks up the right side, big bounce back court. Fernandez goes up to get three with a double, and now, ladies and gentlemen, the game cannot continue beyond 7 points. Three serves to two. This is win point. End game, post three. Coming in second to five, a playoff for show, 8-2. Ladies and gentlemen, once again a reminder, the playoff points do not count in the overall point total in tonight's tournament. Cuts off the serve, throws inside, and two. Chip. The results are now official for Game 12. The winner in wearing the three, the Miami team of Michelina and Fernandez. Tonight's 13th game, a doubles match played to 7 points. Game 4 in the Outback Highline Invitational. In the red shirt of post one, Michelina and Fernandez representing Miami, receiving post two blue, Tampa's Javi and Arriaga. Michelina puts it in play. The 13th game is underway. Point two, Tampa's Javi and Arriaga. Now post three white, Miami's Sarri out of Daniel. Backhanded catch by Daniel. Forehand by Arrieta. He'll deal with the inside. Daniel comes up. He's got an eye there. Pitching to the outside. And that's going to score. Point two. Post four green. Here's Tampa's Costa Rican Arrieta. Under serve, point four. Close five by Foscaron and Ebrook. Backhand by Ebrook. Into the overhead. Point five. Post six yellow. Alejandri should be to get out. To the overhead. One pop. Here's Paul seven round. Tuluata and Sumaya. Right hand by Fumaya. Forehand picked up by Iru. Points up. Completing the first round of play. Post A Purple representing Orlando. Arra Nurkiaga. An over serve pointed. Let me get round two of play where all points are doubled. 8 points to one. Miami's Michelin and Fernandez. Backhand by Fernandez. Into the sidewall. Michelina right there. Nice catch on the sidewall by Michelina. Forehand Rebote. Bouncing high. Covered by Fernandez. Arra deals to the inside. High bouncing up in the air goes Fernandez. Rifles one back. out of the basket. One has the double. One plays a three. It's Miami Tapaliaga. Daniel. Three serves to two. Tampa's Hobby and Arriaga. Backhand is Grandpa Daniel. Beautiful backhanded pickup by Daniel. He'll drive it deep, and now here's Javi at the 7 line. Forehand, Ramonte. Daniel right there. Backhanded Grandpa Javi. Snap to the inside. Covered by Arriaga. Backhanded grab again by Arriaga. And now Arriaga sends the backhand. From the back wall, here's Arriaga. And that rebote is going to end up off the court. Two gets two. Two serves to four, a love for Rick and Iriondo. Reverse by Arriaga. From the back wall now. Ramonte returned by Javi. Off the rink, electric pass. Up in the air goes Arriaga. He comes down with it. They reverse Karam off the court. And now possible game point for post two. The Tampa team of Javi and Arriaga trying to stop them in the sixth. Lehazi and Miguel. Possible game point for post two. From the back wall now, Javi eyes it in. Ramonte swept to the inside, covered by beating Garan. Backhanded catch by Vidigarai. Arrimada. From the back wall now, Hobby waits. Stabbed to the inside, cut off by Lejante. Costado, covered by Arriaga. Right side, off the basket, pointing game post two. Playoff four, points to Joe. 5-6-1 winner will be post three. Catch by Ebro. Forehand Rebote. Picked up nicely by Pascaran. Back wall. Rebote returned by Michelina. Slides on the sidewall and covered by Ebro. Snap to the outside. Mascaran takes the reverse. Off the back wall. Forehand return by Mascaran. Michelina moves across. He'll throw the change of pace. And one gets a double. Now it's possible place for the one. Michelina and Fernandez. Trying to stop them. Post three. Arriaga and Daniel. Backhanded catch by Fernandez. He'll hammer it deep. Arriaga going way back. He'll set it up now at the four line. Falling Rebote. Nice save by Fernandez. Here's Daniel on the backhand. Picada cut off by Michelina. Forehand Rebote, sidewall, scores. One takes the place. Playoff for show, 5-3. Back wall now. Rebote return. Rebote pronto pickup. Here's a cortada. And three. Go. And your results are now official for game 13. The winner in wearing post two, Javi and Arriaga, coming in second to the one, Michelina and Fernandez. Finishing third, post three, Arriaga and Daniel. Here's Quinella 1-2, 2-1 perfecta. And game 14, a doubles match. Play to 9 points. The final game in the Outback High Line Invitational. redshirt of Pulse 1 representing Orlando High Life, Mascaran and Iru. Receiving in Pulse 2 Blue, here's Tampa High Life, Lejati and Vinigara. Inside again, and beating Arai right there. On the back wall, Mascaran, Rabonte return. Cut off by Alejandro. Side cut off by Alejandro. Passing inside. Off the back wall, Alejandro lines it up. Right hand return. Sumaya is there. Set to the inside. And that's off the basket point two. House 4 green, Arra and Urquiaga. Rabonte Ponto pickup. Cabrera sends it deep. Covered again by Fernandez. Arra moves up. Costado de Hava. Here's Michelina. Outside like a dart. Off the court. 1-4. Oh, Sipilo. Javi and Arriaga. Seven Brown, Arriaga and Daniel. The first round of play, Ponte Purple off the wicket in Riondo. Second round where all points are doubled, 8 plays, post 1. Orlando Toscanan and Hebrew. Played along the sidewall. Handled, but out of the basket. To 3 for the Western Alliance. Out of the basket, 8 for the pair. 8 serves to 2, Lehadi and Birigara. Costado sent deep. And a Rivolte return to the inside. Covered by Vidigara. Backhand at 10 by Hansel Rica. Vidigara on with a backhand. back wall again. A Rabote return to the inside. Cut off by Lehante. Costado to wall. Scores. Two with it up. 2 points of five. Michelin and Fernandez. The backcourt. Nice catch by Fernandez. Lacorica. Lehante has it. Forehand rebound to the inside. Taken on the bounce by beating a run. Back wall now. And a rebound return to the inside. Cut off by Michelina. Inside, Volte Corrido by Vide Garan. 5 with it up. 5 serves to 4. Arra and Urquiaga. The inside is too low and 5 edge a double. Now 5 serves 6. Javi and Arriaga. Ladies and gentlemen, once again a reminder, please keep your children and people away from the screen. Someone could be severely injured near the screen. Also, if you have children in the fronton, you are not allowed to have your children run up and down the aisles here in the fronton. Have your children seated and with you at all times. Rabote to the inside. Karam scores. 5 gets the pair. Now 5 plays to 7, Arriaga and Daniel. Jumps inside, there's Michelina. Back wall, and Daniel makes the save. Now Michelina pass, and 7 gets it up. 7 serves to the 1, Boscanon and Iru. Backhand by Iru. Daniel right there, and he'll drive one to the inside. Taking on the bounce by Iru. back wall now. Arriaga, Rapote on the outside. Nice catch by Eero. Low inside. Scores. One with it up. One plays the three. Sulawata and Sumaya. Gets two more. One plays the eight, Lazo Rick and Iriondo. To the inside. Mascheran throws to the back. One with it up. Now one plays the two, Alejandri and Vidigana. They play to the inside. Beating a line cover. Right hand by Eero. Now Lehadi works it back. Rabote returned. Covered by Beating a run. Sent deep to the back. Eero there again. Wall to wall. Mascheran, a forehand Rapote. One with a double. And now possible game point for post one, Mascheran and Eero. Trying to stop them and wearing the four, Arra and Urquiaga. Low and hard. Covered by Eero. Now back to the inside. There's Urquiaga. Backhand again. Sent to the inside. With a double. 4 points to six. Javi and Arriaga. Bianca. Now Arra with a Picala,
cut off by Javi.
Back wall, Arra turns the forehand revolte. Played on the inside, and right there, Javi. Costado de Hada. Arra crosses, he's got it. Forehand by Urquiaga. Now a right side by Arriaga, and Arra takes it in the air. Rebote, two wall, and it's in. Six with the double. Sixth place of five, Michelina and Fernandez. Michelina has it. Now low and hard. Like a dart, he scores. Five with a possible game point for post five. Michelina and Fernandez trying to stop them. Here's post seven. Arias and Daniel. Backhand play deep. Michelina back quickly. Forehand Rebote inside. Cut off by Arriaga. Quick to wall. And it's off the court. 20 games of five. Coming in second to one. Finishing third. Both games play off the fourth. Ladies and gentlemen, we remind you to stay around for the presentation of the Outback Bowl Championship Trophy. And your results are now official for game 14. The winner and wearing post five, Miami's Michelina and Fernandez. Coming in second in the one, Moscanon and Ebro. Finishing third, post eight, the Tampa team, Montserrat de Riondo. 4 points to post four, Arra and Urquiaga. Bonella won 5-5-1 perfecta. Trifecta 5-1-8. And the late superfecta 5-1-8-4. A consolation 5-1-8 and all. And our public relations director, Shane Best. They are here to present the Outback Tournament Trophy. Ladies and gentlemen, taking first place tonight with 22 points.